My name is Kripa Srivatsan. I'm the Senior Director of Product Marketing for Cybersecurity Solutions at Infoblox. Infoblox is a leader in next-gen DNS management and security. 70% of Fortune 500 companies rely on Infoblox to scale, simplify, and secure their hybrid networks to meet the challenges of today's cloud-first world. Infoblox also provides DNS security to stop attacks earlier in the threat cycle, plug gaps in protection, and improve SecOps efficiency. Security teams often struggle to get critical information about an incident in a timely manner. This results in long response times. BloxOne Threat Defense and Infoblox DNS, DHCP, and IP address management solutions have a goldmine of data about assets and security events that can be used to understand the scope of a breach and help with threat correlation. The Infoblox connector for Microsoft Sentinel provides users with quick and easy access to this goldmine of data. Security teams can then analyze the information, respond faster, and cross-correlate threat events with other security logs across Microsoft. The solution is packaged with three components: a cloud data connector for getting data into Microsoft Sentinel, an interactive workbook to visualize and drill down to the nitty-gritty of your data, and analytics queries that check for specific user-defined anomalous activity and notify you when it occurs. The integration is discoverable in the Microsoft Commercial Marketplace and Portal. BloxOne Threat Defense provides DNS security and fills key gaps in protection against threats such as DNS-based data exfiltration, domain generation algorithms, and lookalike domains. It provides options to optimize how you use threat intel, improve the security operations efficiency via integrations with ecosystem tools such as SIEM, SOAR, ITSM, and vulnerability scanners, and realize ROI benefits across the entire security stack. Infoblox has been proven to reduce security operations total effort by 34% and reduce downtime related to security events by 47%. To get started, customers need a subscription to BloxOne Threat Defense, which is priced based on the number of protected users. Once the customers have activated BloxOne Threat Defense, they have access to the cloud data connector and can easily deploy the Microsoft Sentinel integration. Note that customers will need a Microsoft Sentinel subscription to get started. For more information, visit www.infoblox.com/partners/Microsoft.